I like cash in my hair to my ass. Do the dash, can you make it go fast? Fuck the fame, all I want is them bands. If she keep on mugging, I'ma steal her man. He watching my behavior.
Hey, Boshy Poos, I am back with another YouTube video. And today I'm going to be doing emergency kit for school. So I just had like this little pencil pouch, and it has like a whole bunch of different stuff in it. And I'm about to tell y'all, because us girls, we like... We need more stuff than dudes. Like, dudes ain't gotta worry about nothing. Like, we got stuck with everything. But I'm about to help y'all. We need this for school. I just got this pencil pouch from Dollar General. Like, it was only $1, so. I mean, so yeah, so let's get started. Okay, so it's just an ordinary little pencil pouch that you usually put in the binders. That's why it's these in it, because you put it in the binders. But you can use this, keep it in your book bag. It's not too big. Okay, so when you open it up, I just have all this stuff in here, and I'm just about to tell y'all what I have in it. So the first thing I have, because you know, well, at my high school, you either had to take gym or you had to take ROTC. I took ROTC, but I still need this stuff because like we did PT on like Thursdays. I can't remember. Was it Thursdays? Anyways, we did PT and like people were stank, and my first sergeant, he had like lotion and like, it got to the point when people didn't want to put on deodorant, so he started providing deodorant. But you can go to the dollar store and get that. Like, you should not be walking around stank. Like, you don't want to be known as the stank girl of the school. Because people talk, especially, like, incoming freshmen, people gonna talk about you. And you don't want that because people are harsh. Like, very harsh. So the first thing I have is perfume. I need another one. It's empty. Well, it's not empty, but... it's getting empty. And then, well, there, I got this from Bath and Body Works. It came with like a kit that I had or whatever. So I have this, smell good, but you can't put this on if you don't have this. I got this from Walmart, or you can get it from anywhere, to be honest, but you can't put this on if you don't have this. You don't want to be walking around stank. And yeah, this is just really cute because it's small and it can fit. And don't be embarrassed to like put, if you smell yourself, you forgot to put on deodorant in the morning, you rush in, forgot to put on deodorant, brush your teeth or whatever, don't be embarrassed to like put some deodorant on. You don't want to be walking around stank. So the next thing I have is a brush, because like if you got weave in your hair, you need to brush it. You brush it. And then I think my mom got this from Walmart. It's probably like a couple dollars. It's really small and cute. And I think they have different colors. I've seen somebody have one. They had like a pink one. And I have seen somebody have an orange one. So. And then the next thing I have is some Germex. Because like, you don't want to be eating nothing and you ain't wash your hands. Well, it's not washing your hands, but like it's cleaning your hands. And you know, people be nasty in school, be touching stuff, and then you go and touch it. Yeah, that's just a lot of bacteria traveling and stuff. The next thing I have, gotta have a gloss. This is the only thing I really wear on my lips, other than sometimes I use Carmex, but I love lip gloss. Like, lip gloss is my life. Sometimes I use chapstick, but other than that, lip gloss. Next thing I have is some lotion. This is, I didn't know where my small one was, so I just put this in here. It fits, so yeah, just some lotion. Y'all want to be going to school ashy? I'm probably ashy right now. No, surprising, but yeah, just have some lotion. It goes with, it's 1000 Wishes, just like my spray, and it has shea butter and vitamin E, so it's really good. Y'all should get on it. Bath and Body Works. And I got that on sale. I think it was like $5, and she was like $16. No, this one $12.50. You gotta catch some sales at Bath and Body Works because they be coming in clutch, period. Then the next thing I have is a charger. You do not want to go to school with a dead phone, because like, I swear to God, like my freshman year, what kind of phone I had? I had an Android. I didn't have an iPhone yet. I had an Android, and like my phone would be dead by lunchtime. Like before even second block was over, my phone was dead. So I started bringing my charger to school. And some teachers be iffy about letting you charge your phone in school. What I used to do, I used to put my phone in my book bag and put it next to the outlet, and I used to just plug in my phone. Because, girl, you're not about to tell me if I can plug in my phone. Do you pay the bill? Do you pay the bill? No, boo. So you're not going to tell me what to do. Period. Then I have a ponytail holder, like a scrunchie. I'm going to put some more, like, black ones. Because, like, if you got gym or whatever, yeah, exercising, it be hot. Because they act like they can't run the AC in the gym. So it'll be hot in there or whatever. Then the next thing I have is tampons. You never know when you're about to have an accident. So, because, like, sometimes my junk just be sticking up on me. Like, it be coming out of nowhere. Like, it's supposed to come, like, a week early. And you don't want that to happen, especially if you got light-colored jeans on. Because right now I have light-colored jeans on. You don't want to be... You don't want to be in school with these on and your thing come. Because 9 times out of 10, nobody's going to tell you that you got a spot on your pants. Like, y'all see the spot on my pants, why y'all not telling me? I mean, this never happened to me, but just saying, like, so you want to have these or pads. If you use pads, I don't like pads. I use these. And, yeah, for anybody that don't know, it just goes in your vagina. I mean... If you get to that age, I'm pretty sure your mom would say, but yeah. And then, gum. You got to have some gum. This one opening. You got to have some gum, because, like, you never know. If you eat something, like, let's say you eat some Funyuns or something, and your breath stank, just pop in a piece of gum, and there you go. Or if your friend breath stank, baby girl, you want a piece of gum? Oh, yes, girl. Okay, because you really need it. But don't say that. Don't say that. And then the next thing I have is, like, bobby pins. Because I know with my ponytail, like, especially if I'm rushing in the morning, my ponytail be falling in the back. And that is not cute. So, I have some bobby pins, sis. And then the next thing I have, I'm going to put more money. But I have, like, a dollar in change for the vending machines because... Baby, if you forget some snacks or something and you need something to munch on, baby, you can have some money in your pouch. And or like when you're on your period, because it's an emergency, when you're on your period and you craving something, you can go right to the vending machine and go get you something to eat. And then this is like the last thing, some wipes. I think these are baby wipes. I don't know, but they're flushable, so you know, because tissue don't get everything. So you just wipe with this or whatever. And these work really good because, like, you can flush them down the toilet. You don't have to go outside the bathroom stall and, like, put them in the trash. Cause, But yeah, these are flushable. And that's everything I got in my emergency kit. But if you have something in yours or if you think I should put something in mine, just comment down below. I know I forgot something to put in mine, but yeah, if you see anything that you have in yours or you think I should have in mine, just comment down below. I'm open to anything. And yeah, I just feel like every girl should have one of these because you never know when you might need it. And like, I usually just like carry some of this stuff in my book bag, but then I seen like people do like stuff like these, whatever. Some people use like bags and stuff, and I was like, maybe I should do that and just keep it in my book bag. And yeah, I hope you guys like the video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, join the Vashi Poos, and we're on the way to 400. Period. Bye, babies. I want a slim fine woman with some pork with off. I want a slim fine woman.